Hi, today I'm going to talk about hand position for down dog, because even with all these corrections that I've been doing in all the other videos, this still may not help your hands. So if your hands are flat and it just still bugs you, you're sitting back, etc., just start with cupping all your fingers together and the thumb, and to help create a little bit more space for the carpal tunnel. This may be something that you need to do for a little bit. Or if it's more compression in the wrist, make a pseudo fist. You just don't want to dig your fingernails into the skin and move your rings out of the way. And just place that ring side of the hand down on the floor, and the thumb's going forward. This way we can be right up on top of the wrist. It does take a little bit of more extra time, but we can take that compression aspect out of it. It's extremely helpful.